What is creative mode?
All it is just being creative rather than trying to have a party.
Fuck you, Office. Try Office 365 for a month. Fuck you. Google Docs. I'm gonna leave that in.
Yeah, it's free.
I'm gonna fucking leave that in.
Oh boy.
Take that, Microsoft.
You're ruining our sponsor spots.
Take that, Microsoft. Yeah. Nobody's ever had the guts to take on that company before. Ooh boy.
Put it to the left of the start.
Yeah, no, I'm waiting. No. I got a better idea. I'm waiting to see what Clem does, though. Or Pandora.
Because we have to make... Well,
I'm going to screw you over so bad.
No.
Look at how happy I am about it. Ooh. No.
Oh, that's easy.
There we go. Horse!
What am I doing? I thought we could jump further than we did.
Yeah, me too.
Awful. I couldn't see the platform below, but I made it the furthest.
It doesn't
matter.
That
doesn't count, Hellbent.
Oh, Hellbent, your preview plan.
Mm. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm planning
it out. No longer
matters.
Oh, you already placed a bomb.
Oh, that destroys stuff. That's interesting.
Yeah. So I'm waiting for you guys to plant.
Well, let's make it interesting. I'll put that there to make it a little bit fun.
Hmm. Place your thing. Do the thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
No! What have you done?
You've killed us all. Nope. Oh.
No!
Well, thankfully, my whirly gig doomed you.
It was my turn to screw everyone over.
No.
Okay, so that was beatable. It's just.
No.
You get first pick.
You can flip the objects to the L and R. Well, sorry for you guys' keyboard. I don't know what it is. But you can flip objects.
Yeah, there we go. I don't know if that's going to be a benefit or a detriment. Oh, Dolan.
What have you done?
I'm going to see what you people do first.
Oh. Oh, this is pulling me along. I'm still a bit behind.
Yes!
What am I doing?
My plan worked.
Ah! I don't have my air controls down at all. Die, Dolan! Yeah, you're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it.
Yes. Oh, ah.
No, you did it.
No.
All I want to.
Okay, no need
Mega
to be.
Mega Man that shit.
Ah. Fine.
I don't care. I killed someone with my trap.
Well, technically, I killed you with the whirligig, but you know, we won't count that. I'll be nice. Stairs, why not?
Need a prayer. I got the
shit
out of the stick.
Oh, he's good.
No, bomb the teleporter.
No, don't bomb the teleporter. It's
fine. Totally bomb the teleporter. Bomb the freaking teleporter.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Now I can start making it.
Okay. That's a thing.
Well. Who truly
Nobody
is
went
a winner?
The teleporter. Oh, I wanted money.
I have no idea what the money does.
Big money. I don't even know what this thing does. Let's place us here and hope for the best.
That's help and ease.
I'll have a little, make it a little bit fair.
A little bit fair? You mean too easy? No, what am I doing?
Nope.
First place. Woo! I thought I was gonna die.
What? Get out.
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm the underdog. I went from being king of the duckland, bottom of the barnyard. There we go, that works.
There we go.
Let's see. Place here is where my cursor is.
I don't know what this does, but it looks dangerous.
Have fun, everyone.
Oh, dude!
Oh. Nice! So it looks like we have an end objective. How about we do best out of three?
Sounds good to me.
Then we'll do the podcast.
Money.
I don't know what the money is. I collected it last time. Didn't do anything.
There. Oh, Dolan, on top of the door. On top of the door.
My money. The money is mine. Oh, I think it gives you a bonus for gathering it. I think I'm dead.
I'm dead. Not too
sure. I don't know what to do.
No, I jumped into it. What am I doing?
Running late.
Cling to the wall. You can wall jump indefinitely. So yeah, wall jump. Oh yeah, but then you got that to deal with.
You got it.
I don't know what the glass ball will do, but I think you can just barely squeeze under it if you're just so gentle. There you go.
Nice.
Well done.
I can kill people with my trap.
purge round.
Woo!
Yeah, we don't need that anymore.
We don't need this
Dolan,
anymore.
Please. Dolan, please. Dip. No!
Yeah! I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, God.
Hellbent's gonna get some score.
No, he's not getting anything. No, he's not. No!
Oh, yeah!
He's getting points.
Nice. I didn't lose completely. I'm actually catching up pretty good. Yeah, that's nice. That's a nice scoring mechanic. I like that. Take another bomb.
Oh.
Yeah. How about we just get rid of this?
Oh. What are we supposed to do now, Dolan? We need a way to get that. Go put the box over. No. Put the box over there to the left.
Like he's a raccoon.
Make it to the door.
Do you think a raccoon's gonna do what you want? I've had those things like ripping apart at my air conditioner. I open up the window and look at it, and they're like, "Hi, we're gonna keep doing this now."
Aww.
You fucked us.
Oh, right.
Ah, no!
Oh my God, that thing.
Suffer. Suffer.
Suffer like G did. Ah. Okay, I don't. Is there a double jump that I'm unaware of?
No, there's only one jump.
No.
X on the Xbox 360 controller or square on the PS3 controller to sprint.
Oh, well, that would have been.
Should help out.
Oh, bees give up. Okay. Oh, I could have gotten back up.
What am I doing? No, let me in.
Nope, you have to deal with it.
I ain't giving up.
I have to reap what I sow.
Ain't scared.
No, that spring will not let you in.
Ain't scared of no thing.
Give up. Kids.
I cannot make it to the whirly gig. I know this.
Call B to give up.
Yeah, this game doesn't understand my mentality very well.
Hellbent, just leap of faith to the right.
I'm not gonna make it. I've played I Wanna Be the Guy and Super Meat Boy. I know this. Oh.
How did you?
Fine.
How did you?
That's when he wins.
Okay. Here we go. That's the only choice I have.
Careful about the fire things.
You know, a little bit closer that would have been realistic, but no.
Oh!
There you go. The coin won it.
I'm the ultimate chicken.
Hacks.
Well, I am hosting the server. Oh.
I don't think you get to claim lag in this game, to be honest. All right, so two more. Let's do the farm.
Yeah.
Just saying, I have a poor connection, so I may fail horribly.
Itself. All right, so this one does have a death location built into the stage. Yeah. It's the bottom of the silo.
No, wait! I didn't.
Ah, oh, man, I should have put that just a little bit higher. I wanted to make it to where nobody could reach it so it'd keep you from jumping too high.
I think I built it so that you can't jump around it.
Fuck! Never do it in time.
No, no, no! Okay, nobody gets points now, yay.
Yeah.
I just realized there's a run button.
Too easy.
Yeah, yeah, X is important.
Yeah! Not the black hole.
Yeah! Good luck, have fun, everyone.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you know what? We could make this work, Dolan. Put that to the... I'm gonna put this here, now you put that over here, so it pushes people into the spike.
Alright, so here.
No, other side.
No, this is gonna push people into the black hole.
It does switch sides.
Yeah, it pushes on the wooden end.
I don't know.
You know what? That's even worse. Work. Good job.
No!
Oh, that's what that does.
Yeah.
Well, good luck with that, assholes. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
No!
Dolan,
spikes from below.
I'm gonna give you a pro tip. Just go under and jump up the silo.
Does the tractor? Can you go on it?
Yes, you
can
go
on
it.
The tractor, but you can't go on the spinny thing to the right.
Good luck.
Okay.
Good luck getting up from jumping around that.
We call that a thresher.
Oh God.
You know, I couldn't make an even lesser jump. So I got a feeling that's impossible. I think you only have one choice, Dolan.
I know it's possible.
I think you're gonna have to take the extraordinarily dangerous one in a fucking hundred jump over there.
The one that you can't
make. Dolan, you know it in your heart to be true. This won't work.
No, he can.
Press B to give up.
No, he's Australian. He can't. Although it is fitting that the Australian chose the thief of nature.
Oh, there!
Oh!
That's horrifying.
Now, do we even get murder points?
No. If nobody wins, nobody gets a point, so that black hole's kind of... Yeah, I'm going to get rid of that.
No, I want to get the bombs.
Yeah, get rid of the black hole.
You're welcome, everybody.
Thank you.
If you seal off the exit completely, none of us...
No, that's not right.
We can't win.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sure we can
go
outside of that barrier, but... Okay, then.
Nope. You wait till the spikes are on the bottom part so you don't stab yourself like I did.
Wait, what? What?
What?
Huh.
How'd you do it?
There's stuff in there.
No, what? I pressed the jump button.
Oh, right.
Oh, wait, it is completely possible.
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh, wait, that's gonna kill me!
Nah.
Oh, I'm immortal now.
No, please! Oh.
You got lucky there?
No, come on, I can do this. I have my lucky coin.
If you get by with that coin, you will be ahead of me.
I can't get on it.
You have to wait until the yellow part's at the bottom so you have something to grab on.
Dolan, if you rotated that spike trap, this would have been so much more difficult.
Yeah. I don't know how to level design at all. This is probably the worst possible game I could play.
You know, we should all, like, get Game Maker and collaboratively make a Danger Dolan game. Even if it's awful, that'll just make it more endearing. I say. Nope, somebody else took it. Well...
Sorry.
No, I'm not going to give any of you money. Okay, leave this area alone. Just pro tip, that trap's fun.
Yeah.
Make my eyes.
Shake it.
No. Dolan, I'm going to place this one here, and you can put it just slightly above it, and that'll cause people troubles.
This will cause people troubles. I'm so sorry.
Excuse me. You know what?
I got the coin.
No, it's my coin.
Not anymore.
How did I die? I wasn't even touching the spikes.
My point. The hardest thing about this game is to not look at the other players.
That just made it easier for you. The spikes.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Oh, come on. How do you...
Hold down X to sprint, then just jump right on the edge. There you go. Oh.
But it was...
I'm going to have to call bullshit on that, yeah.
It was...
That was a nice back rub.
Look at all the bonus points.
Damn. I got an achievement called dropping balls.
I bet the bottom of that platform kills people.
I hope so.
Put a teleporter there.
I'll just make it inconvenient for people.
Now, how do we not make it too easy? That's the... You know what? No, fuck your thing.
Okay, so it is impossible. Gotcha.
Yeah.
I don't know what the teleporter does, though.
Now, Dolan could make it possible, but he could also make it significantly harder, depending on...
Yes.
Not close enough. I can't... It's too panicky. I don't like this number count.
I don't... What does the teleporter do?
Teleports you.
Yeah, but I just expect somewhere else on the map.
Got it.
I play games. I know what I'm doing.
I know what I'm doing when it comes to Meat Boy, but not this.
Okay, running start. Rowing start! No!
I jump at it when it's facing up, because by the time you jump on top of it, it's facing down.
Oh, I get it. Yeah. I get it.
So, now.
Yeah, except that I landed it when there's no spikes, that killed me.
That's a shame, Colin.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the same thing that happened to, I know when we were playing. Or the last round.
Cheaters.
Dolan probably won.
Oh, crap.
I got my coin, though. I don't care.
Yo, you're underdog, so if you win one, you will get a significant advantage.
I don't know what to say.
I'm waiting to see what you people do first.
I don't know, man.
What for you?
Fine, jerk ass. There we go.
All right, then I definitely have to place it here.
Wait. No, Dick! You stole it from me. It was mine.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. Oh, you bitch. Dog, baby. Oh, wait, no, because you can. All right, I don't think you can get in.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because if it's three squares, you can't get up it.
That orange grease sucks.
Wow. Yeah, good job, Tolan.
Oh, man. Good game.
You're the ultimate raccoon. Stole my coin.
Frame lag. Are there more?
The levels.
That's a question mark here.
No, it looks like it's these two presets.
Yeah. Well, we'll go to the rooftops. That's more fun, I think.
Yeah.
Agreed.
So I wonder where the quest mark's for. Oh.
What is that? Do we get a new toy? Oh.
Maybe. Sure.
Let's focus on trying to just get that, and then we can, like, dismantle everything.
Yeah.
Or you can be a dick.
Yeah, no, fuck advancing the game at all. No.
We can't have that.
You know what? I'll make it.
No, I was thinking it more like I'll be able to get it.
Oh, yeah. God.
Slip.
Well, look at that.
One frame.
No, we got a new level though. Old mansion.
Really?
Well, it said Mike got it, so maybe you just get it and we don't.
Huh.
Jerk.
That'd be a shame.
No, but I like this. Leave it like this.
I guess we'll have to check out the mansion. I mean, I don't mean to take all the stuff. I hope everyone gets it.
Place some down, Kyle. Place it.
Okay. So it's possible to screw over.
That piece of wood has a piece.
People can return to the beginning if they screw up.
No, they can't. That was an act of pure spite, by the way.
I know, it's alright. I completely understand. I would do the same.
LG!
I hit. Okay, well, that's fine.
Yeah, you're still alive.
Second place, baby. It's like kissing your sister.
Bye, Dylan.
Am I in?
Yeah, nope.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh,
yeah. You ruined it for
no
all of us.
For anyone.
Damn it!
Fucking raccoons.
Master race, man.
Master race? Jesus. Yeah.
Oh no.
I don't know if that blade kills, but it probably does.
No! Don't do that! It's illegal.
Yeah, do that. Perfect.
Let's go see how this plays out.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Damn.
No!
You did it.
I'll make it. I
yeah, now you get to taste this pain.
You can't do it, man. Just give up, dude.
Quit.
I should. The winner. Me.
No, I've been watching too much Mega Man 1 trying to fight Iceman.
No, you've been watching Mighty Number 9. That's what you've been doing.
Look, just follow your ancestry and be a big chicken.
I just need to do the combos on
chicken.
Combos.
Hello?
Hey, hello. Tristan.
Hey, Tristan. I can't hear anyone.
How's it going?
Well, that's your problem.
Tristan's a jerk. I heard he fucks chickens.
What a cock.
Okay, so can't hear. No idea what's going on.
I would give him advice and tell him how to set things up in his options, but that would be pointless, wouldn't it?
Wait, Dolan, how do you rotate it like that?
I don't know. I got
bumper
a
and right bumper?
Yeah.
Yeah. Put some honey goo there. Go ahead, Clem, either way.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Pandora to place it. She'll just trap us.
I don't know. I'm terrible at this.
Oh, great. It disappeared. Even better. No, what am I doing? Ah, oh, it's just too congested.
Oh, what? Oh,
how am I still alive?
Oh, the blades kill you on the platform. What? Oh.
Yeah, I thought they would.
Oh, that's bullshit.
No, please. Oh, God.
I'm still alive. How am I still alive?
No, stop it.
No, what am I doing?
Okay, good. At least, no, Clem, die. Oh.
No, I refuse.
I don't know how I'm still alive.
It's so slippy.
Hey.
Welcome back.
I can hear people now.
Hey, yay. Sid, we were saying nothing but nice things about you.
Oh, come on. Seriously.
I'm completely sure of that.
Oh, did you just call him Sid?
Whatever. You're both the same person in my mind.
We're all Australians. Wow. We're one person.
Well, Sid, that means we can fuck and it's not going to be weird.
The Australian hive mind.
I'm not giving up.
So how's my audio?
Your audio sounds great.
Yeah, fine.
Brand new.
I just imagine one Australian says cunt, and then the rest of them are like, it just peeks up their ears a little bit like, oh, someone said cunt.
It's no, time. No, it's kind of like what? It's just the same as you hearing the word that.
What?
Exactly.
There we go. That's nice. I like how that looks there.
Yeah.
This is a good investment. You know, between this and Duck Game, I think we have some pretty good pre-stream game options.
So, did you guys hear that Hide and Seek is going free to play?
Hide and Seek?
Oh, yeah. Fucking... Stop
Evolve.
Asking me questions while I'm trying to play video games. It's
Evolve.
Man,
I played that beta.
Hey,
Hellbit.
Hey,
Hellbit.
Hey, fuck you. I'll turn off my headphones if I have to.
Yes!
Alright.
I don't need to hear you to talk about how good I am. Ah!
What are you playing?
Oh, what am I doing?
We're playing Project X.
You can check out how we're doing on stream.
Well, I tried.
Oh, wait.
Who stuck that can I make this?
Me first! Ah, my dick!
Yeah!
What am I looking at?
Oh. I turned up my mic for anyone's anyone in chat that was asking about why it's so quiet.
There's a bit of an echo.
Really?
I don't hear it.
And from who?
Oh wait, I'm actually functionally retarded. I had the Twitch sound on.
Yeah, I forget that.
There's an echo. Oops.
I do that sometimes too.
Oh man, it's just been an awful week of me being fucking retarded. I went the wrong way like 3 times on my way to the fucking store.
Oh, this is going to be beautiful.
Fuck it, I'll go first. You. Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, you're good.
How does this work?
No, God, no!
You make a trap set, and so it's pretty much everyone puts down traps and you try and dodge them. Or not even traps, sometimes it's just
I got a really good route. It's really easy.
And then based on how well you manage to do, so like if no one else makes it, you do it solo, you get extra points. If you
so
other people lots, you get extra points. If no one, if everyone makes it, it's obviously too easy, no one gets points. And
My horse dick is intact this time. Oh, you're fucked, Clem.
I was gonna make you guys wait for me.
Nope.
And then never pass.
Oh, and the coolest thing is this wall climbing, and everyone seems to be getting really good at it. They're practicing it really well.
It's like Mega Man wall climbing.
They're just like jumping down the end.
Yeah, so it's literally like Mega Man X.
Dolan seems to be doing some of the most consistent.
What? Consistent what?
Consistently well.
If other people are making it to the end, then you're making it to the end every time. I think that's you're not getting as many solos, but you're pretty much always there at the end.
Yeah, that'll give people a little conundrum.
So we got.
Oh, oops.
it was a 6-person thing this week, huh?
Ah! Okay, Clem's just standing there.
Looks like we got 7 actually, because we're waiting on Pringle too. If that's too many.
Oh, wow.
Somebody just came into my room.
This is gonna be fucking hectic, guys.
Pandora, you should read the Twitch chat. Ladybot's trying to speak to you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have it windowed. Hold on.
That's fine. She's asking if you have a Twitter. She wants to draw
sorry
fan
about
on.
That. Sorry, sorry.
Draw fan on.
No! Oh, I didn't even know that was there. Holy crap. Thank you.
No, I do not have. Actually, I do have a Twitter. It should be Pandora Versus.
There
oh, wait,
go.
No. Hold on. Let me check.
Now, 177 people know that. Yay.
Nope, because it's not
that. Oh, wow.
That.
It's a lot of people this week.
Oh, new mouse, but. Yeah.
Add me on Twitter at SidiousV.
Oh, yeah, Pandora, you gotta pick a item.
Oh.
Alright, I think whoever gets this coin and wins is the victor of the game.
Fuck your coin.
That's the spirit.
Am I missing?
Yeah!
No!
It works as intended!
Oh, no.
Damn it, Hellbent, why?
Oh, shit, good route, Kyle.
Yeah!
Ugh, shit.
You didn't like my coin.
Yeah! I'm not out
at
yet!
First, though.
Gonna win one of these. No, I'm not.
Oh, shit.
Well, second place is
Dolan,
fine.
That,
yeah. Good game.
If you want to send that to them.
Sure.
Well,
yeah,
what do
I
you say? You
want
to do
one
more?
I can't watch. I can't watch any.
We got a new level.
Is there the matching?
Eh, one more match. Why not?
Let's try out the new place. Old Mansion News.
And I'll commentate. Spooky. With a delay.
I was like, you're back.
It'd be great.
Dementia's finally set in for Dolan. He's all just right. Gonna sit in a wheelchair and stare at the sun.
Yeah. Wait, who won the last round?
Kyle.
Okay. You shit.
Mikhail.
Oh boy.
I said I gotta stop that voice, Dolan. Stop tempting me. Not allowed.
I'm back. Haha.
It's the loudest keyboard I've ever heard.
I only have one monitor, and I can't get this in window mode correctly, so...
That's okay, we'll just focus on the game till the end. This one looks...
I can read out some tweets that interest me.
Ooh. My raccoon derped up, what?
Oh, you're not in the match now.
Oh, no!
Oh, what? No!
I know he's here, he's just, yeah,
Fuck you in your elevator.
Oh, should we just, bail?
Yeah, let's, yeah.
Alright, endgame.
I'm actually kind of glad we have a lot of people, because the, news is kind of, weak this week.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dolan, there he is, he's there. Chicken's not active, though.
Yeah.
No, he is, okay. I feel like sometimes the jump button doesn't register, but that just must be me fucking up.
Yeah, it's weird. Sometimes. But yeah, now I got a mouse pad that's not gonna slip off my desk every time I try doing anything.
So you know, I bought one of those.
Could be done. Oh, what?
No, go ahead, finish.
Go ahead.
I forgot what I was saying.
Fan art about the characters here? Yeah, I agree.
Oh.
I can see Dolan as a raccoon. He's kind of lazy sounding.
But I'm a fox,
lazy?
Not a
I thought
sheep.
They were kind of. I thought raccoons were like vicious and would, you know, give you rabies.
Yeah, but that's just when they're active.
Okay.
No.
Let's go and block that off.
No, Dolan, don't. Don't do it. No.
No, bring it up like two not. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, that would make it impossible, huh?
Oh, yeah.
There
All
you
right.
go, yeah.
I have my methods. Oh, the elevator goes through.
Do you think the game would just, like, not let you play if it's impossible?
No, it makes you die.
You can still play, you just have to die.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a nice convenient elevator.
Oh, yeah. I see.
Please die.
Nah.
Die, yeah!
My gosh, you should be doing work.
There you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy your points.
No, now it's like a mercy win. That's... Fuck you, you made it worse.
Works for me.
Yeah, like right here. There we go. Cut off that elevator route.
The elevator's already cut off. You'll get crushed when you get brought up to the wall.
Nice. You're double dead now.
This kind of reminds me of like Mario Maker Versus. If that were a thing.
Right into it.
Okay, that's tough.
Oh, wait.
The elevator goes regardless.
Yeah, but you don't. You can't go through it.
Right, so it's
well,
impossible,
this kill
isn't
me.
It?
Actually it is, because you can only activate that floor trap from the above.
I
mean, go give it a shot if you want, but...
How do you break this?
You can't.
I guess give the elevator a shot, let's see what it does. Maybe it'll push you through.
No, it's going to kill me. I already know you get crushed.
Huh. Try running and then pressing duck, and then slide underneath.
Nope, the duck stops you in your tracks.
Oh.
This is impossible.
No! Give up IRL.
I really want a gore mod for this.
Oh god.
You would.
A Japanese anime, or Japanese cartoon level of blood in this. What was that? Wasn't
oh, yeah,
that
where
an
it's
option
like
in Brutal Doom?
You have like 19 gallons of blood in your body.
I think it's less than that, isn't it? Wait, no, it's like 7 pints or something.
Yeah, no, that was the joke.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, we can't get up there, can we?
I don't know.
That's gonna be tough.
Oh!
One kill for me.
Oh.
2 kills for me. I think.
That stupid crystal thing doesn't look like it can kill you.
It's just shot glass, so...
Glass hurts, Dolan.
It doesn't look like it. Yeah.
Flesh don't go through glass. I mean, no, it does, but not in the way you want.
Sure it does. Maybe the way I want isn't the way you want.
Okay, you know, I like the camera in Duck Game, but the camera in this game does agitate me just ever so slightly.
I feel like the controls in this game are less irritating.
Oh, what am I doing?
Duck Game. Just jump over top.
I jumped on the rooftop, but I went through it. It's not clear. The rules weren't. Ah.
So, any ETA on Pringle?
Nope. I guess I'm stuck with money.
You got a fan on Hellbent?
You want to know? This is just out of pure spite. I didn't like how that worked out.
And now, what are we doing now?
Oh. Great.
No, I jumped too high!
Did I kill all three of you?
No, just die. Nobody loves you, you filthy chicken.
You stupid cock.
Why do you think I'd do this?
Kyle's the just most agitating cock I've ever known.
Ha!
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let's see. What can I do?
Die.
You can jump all the way to the left.
Die.
Oh, shit.
Die,
stop,
Kyle.
That's illegal.
I'm not gonna die this time. I already gave you a pity victory.
The strategy is just waiting for everybody else to die so you get control of the cameras. Pretty smart.
Oh, God.
Shit. God damn it.
Yeah.
Let's go to the anti-Kyle items.
Help it, no. You'll ruin us.
Yes.
You've ruined us.
What would be easiest?
No, it's already done.
Yeah. Unless everybody gets coming.
Through. Don't get too eager now.
Oh, you held that again.
God damn that chicken.
Kyle's strategy is like, you know what? I'm just going to wait till I get full control of the camera. Then I'm going to casually walk through.
Yeah, it seems to work.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Cheater.
Yes.
I feel cheated. I think we should do just one more.
Yeah, you know, one more, and I'm not gonna move till Kyle does.
Does anyone else want to give this game a try? I can drop out.
No, I don't have to be honest.
It's all good.
Dolan, you have to continue.
The Dolan should continue. It's his stream, so.
All right.
Yeah, I can tell you. I can tell you're getting frustrated.
May I ask what Ladybot was planning on doing fan art of?
You?
Oh, probably. She does that. She's great for that.
I send her pictures of clowns.
You do. Traumatizes her.
So long as I'm not a sheep.
You have no idea how many more clown pictures I have on this computer.
Oh,
why do you have clown pics?
It just shows that you love her.
I have so many clown pictures, guys.
Now, here's the question. Did you accumulate them for Ladybot, or...
Have they been there for decades?
I got them just for Ladybot.
I thought so.
Alright, good game. Oh, we can make it.
No!
Not this time, Kyle.
We still get points.
Now, you get slightly more, but you know what? I'm gonna get you, boy.
I hope so.
Ooh. Hmm.
God.
You better put it down, because it's putting it down or nothing. You either put it down or you get nothing.
Well, that's on you.
Oh, really fucking wish my mic had a mute button, like my old one did.
Oh, that was so satisfying just watching Kyle die
going first. Yeah, that was great. I was waiting for that. No!
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 What's going on?
It was in the bag!
Pandora, here you go. Now's your time to shine.
Oh, no, too early, too early, too early!
Oh, brilliant. I love it.
Well, at least Kyle died. I'm happy.
Ooh. Yes. Oh,
shots.
Wait, I didn't get it.
Dolan's just sitting there.
Contemplating.
I can tell he like really wants to get at some kind of snack that he has laying around.
I was typing to people. You didn't hear any keyboard sounds because I wasn't actually typing.
Put it on top of mine.
Okay, sounds good. But then,
one up.
Might as well.
Oh, no one's gonna
watch
make
out!
This.
Here comes some shit. Ah, no!
Oh wow!
Such a need for vengeance.
You know what? That's fine. I get to watch you guys get tortured.
I jumped on the arrow, on it, not through it.
There is a feasible pattern here, but good luck with that.
Oh my goodness!
Yes.
This is ridiculous.
Oh. Damn, it just stuck in my brain.
Oh no.
Yes.
Haha. Oh, it's a hard counter. Are we still purposefully making it impossible?
Yes. Not really.
Yeah. Okay, now that that's there, we can easily do this.
Can you?
And by easily, I mean I didn't wait long enough.
No!
Oh, wow.
What are you gonna do from there?
Was that a double jump?
No, there's no double jump.
Oh,
as far as I can tell. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's okay. What Pandora just did. That was the
shot. Damn it!
Oh, now my body's blocking it.
Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah, I did the same thing. I thought, oh, well, that looks like an easy jump, and then nope, it's not. Not at all.
I win.
Good job.
So we got the bombs.
Get to the bomb.
Fuck you win your bombs.
How can I make this?
Boom.
Yeah, sure. That's fine.
What can I do?
Oh, you could blow up that lower platform and make it to where you have to take the upper route.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
No!
Oh, ah! No! Did you see that?
Oh, yeah.
You know, once you have momentum...
Like, I found the hockey puck.
Once you have momentum, you should probably just keep going. I think that's the...
Oh, God. This is fun.
Yeah.
Eh, sticky stuff, why not?
Ew, gross.
Oh, God. I'm horrified. Oh, God, please. Just put it on top. There you go.
Kyle, who hurt you as a child? Yeah, no, you're fucked now.
No!
I'm already dead.
You're gonna have to wall jump off of that.
That's what I was trying, but...
Be right back, guys.
Alright, see you soon. Oh, how'd you do that?
Yeah, that's lag. On our end, it's showing him having contact, but on his end, it doesn't, so it doesn't kill him. It'd be kind of bullshit if it followed that kind of rule, where it's like, no, we saw it and you died.
Yeah.
That works, too.
Oh. Now he has to get through this.
Oh, I was overshooting.
Remember, if you get too close, you get sucked in.
Yeah. I've never encountered a black hole before.
I like
I don't know
that.
How it
let's not touch the end, please. Like, that's... Oh, everyone got the good stuff.
I know.
I totally.
I don't even know
it.
What I want to blow up now. All this stuff's so nice.
I know, right?
I guess I'll blow up whatever you people put down.
I'm blowing something up too.
But that'll legitimately.
But
no,
we'll...
because that is a really good, difficult path to take. I mean, blowing it up would just make it the bottom
We're good
landing
game
only.
Fuck you, Dolan.
Okay.
Yeah! Ah! It's so hard to keep an eye on who your what your character's doing.
I know.
Shit!
Now what? I press the jump button!
Dolan, giant leap of faith. You can make it all the way across.
Stood! Oh no!
Oh no, you decided to pull back when you should have gone forward. You gotta commit!
I'll commit to killing this chicken.
Nah, I got the explosion. Would that be possible?
No.
Hey, you know what I like right here? It'll get you there easily, but then it also poses several unforeseen risks.
Yeah, I'll just destroy that. I should really get rid of some of those traps.
Ah! So slippery!
Ah, black hole!
No!
Ah, I put the bullet.
The pull is strong.
The jump button on this game is finicky, I'm just saying that.
No, I just ran into it!
I think the ending right here is actually really good.
Yeah, I do like it.
We just suck.
That's possible, but yeah, your timing needs to be very, very accurate.
My bum.
Don't judge me.
Dolan's quickly trying to cover up.
Your fucking Cherry MX Red switches.
Alright, Ladybug posted some fan art. I gotta look at it.
It is.
Oh, sweet. Just a bunch of us doing stuff, I think.
I want to see.
I'm sorry, everyone.
I hate you. Actually, that's not even bad, because it won't grab... Okay. Thanks, Darlene. Thanks. Fuck all of you!
Oh, no! What I'm not even paying attention!
Yes.
Oh, I'm so stupid!
I hate that one bit!
You're welcome for the fire hydrant. Oh, man, on my screen, you totally made it. Pandora, this is doable, but...
No! Did you see... Oh, okay. I don't think anyone else saw that, but it bounced me off the wall as if I hung on to the sticky stuff.
Three turns left. Oh, no, there was a bomb.
Yeah.
I don't know where to put this.
Hmm.
There's like no good place for this.
Right there, Dolan. No, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, no second chances.
No. Dolan, put it next to the ice. They'll slip into it.
No!
Why? Or he could be a complete fucking asshole. No!
The student learns from the master.
See, I can do this.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
No!
What?
You're dead.
Get me out of here! No.
I'm just gonna sit here and drink that in. Okay, that was nice. Okay, so let's see what we're working with here.
Oh man!
Yeah!
Oh! Wow!
Holy crap!
That felt pretty good.
Help is gonna win.
Finally.
Ah!
Nobody wants to put anything down yet, huh?
I guess I want to explode it.
I actually just fucked up the... Wow.
No!
Ah, no, the puck's the one through!
No!
Yes. Alright, you have to go over so you can slide in between the pucks and then not get hit by the pucks.
Oh, fuck.
No, because if you go under, the black hole will get you. So you do have to go over.
No, it won't. Not if you sprint past it. I promise.
Alright.
No, I put my word on it.
But then, the puck's also a concern.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, no!
Never mind. Hang on, I got it.
You can recover. You can do it.
No.
Yes,
too
die!
Too big of a jump. Why did you fucking leap over the fucking thing? Just
the controls in this game are pretty slippery, but I feel like that's intentional.
I think I can make a comeback. Just maybe. Maybe.
Probably.
Well then, fine.
Seems decently easy if none of us choke. No! Dude, I took a bullet for you guys!
Okay.
Oh, stupid.
Time this out now. Just nice and gentle. No!
Yeah!
No.
I don't know what you're celebrating about.
Damn it.
Unless we all lose.
No, help me.
No.
Yay.
It teleported me to the end anyways. Well, I got my victory and I'm ready to start the podcast. How about the rest of you?
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. I want to see the fan art or the thingy.
So for everybody watching on my channel, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.